Hit it. She bad, but clumsy. She want the bag and the money. Late nights, no talking. Pay the price, but she walking. Ay, she gon' fuck it up, she gon' fuck it up. Ay, she gon' fuck it up, she gon' fuck it up. Ay, she gon' fuck it up, she gon' fuck it up. Ay, she gon'. What's up, guys? Just getting ready to go into Cars and Coffee Orlando. I'm gonna post the raw footage. I'm not gonna edit anything. This is my first time going to one of these. I could already see there's a lot going on, so I apologize if the footage isn't that great, but I can already see there's a lot of cars here. Lamborghinis, McLarens, so-and-so. So it should be some good footage. Have fun. I would
Cars and Coffee Orlando.
Yeah, I mean, you know, and the funny thing is, I mean, they're around.
Yeah.
You can catch them.
Yeah. I can't run this thing. The problem I have now is if I idle this thing for 5 minutes, it's going. 80s Mitsubishi
Stallion. That's freaking great. Is that yours? No?
I wish.
Is that yours? Thing's freaking nice. It's fucking beautiful. They say if you want to be somebody, buy a Ferrari. If you are somebody, you buy a Lamborghini. Damn.
Yeah. We'll just leave it at that.
Yeah.
Pleasure meeting you, man.
You're good. Like a freaking candy store. I don't know what to look at first.
All right. You want a picture of the lake?
All right, man. It's good talking to you.
Yes, sir.
They do that. They
better. I would be mad.
They better give it 1,000 horsepower with everything that's out now.
Right? I would be pissed off. I would.
No, don't get mad.
I don't know if it needs that much though.
Well, when you think about
ACR spanked the Nürburgring record was like, I think it was like 750-800 horsepower.
Yeah, I don't think.
Yeah, but when you think about the Red Eyes pushing 800 horsepower, they're going to come out with a Viper. They're going to make it 1,000.
Yeah. Remember, that's to me, I see. Different cars.
Different type of car.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, I got gotcha. You.
This can do it all, you know. Street, drag, race, autobahn. Viper.
The SV. There's the bread and butter Lamborghini. Favorite color and everything.
And everything the leader liked to cast, yeah, was clear. When I touched your face, I could tell you're moving on. But it's not the fact that you kissed him yesterday, it's the feeling of betrayal that I just can't seem to shake.
You're good.
What?
That is really cheap. 14 grand miles. This lineup has to be my favorite. Probably one of the best daily driven supercars out there. European cars may be pretty, but nothing beats the sound of the American muscle. Somebody go. American muscle. Thank you.